I once in the end used for 29 days and nights, cocaine only, dry sniffing. No sleep, no food. I end up calling an ambulance. My blood pressure was 299 over 199. People have said it's impossible. The ambulance drivers couldn't move because they didn't know what to do with me. Mm-hmm. And then it dropped to 80 over 40 and I went over. They were definitely the darkest days. Alone, lost everything you love, but can't fight to get it back and want to die, but haven't got the bollocks to take your life. Mm-hmm. That was my low point.